Good morning, y'all. Welcome back to the vlog. I know I have been MIA for a month. It's been a crazy, hectic month. We went on a road trip because we wanted to go see Kristen and check on the baby. And Roman's been missing therapy, so that's where we're headed at now. Don't mind my hair, just woke up. But yeah, it's been a crazy, hectic month because we almost had another preemie on our hands, I guess. Poor Kristen, she ended up with the infection and it spread to her kidneys, and the emergency room that she went to turned her away. And luckily she ended up going to labor and delivery, and the doctor told her if she would have waited one more day, she would have probably went into preterm labor. And at the time she was only 26-27 weeks, so that was pretty scary. But thankfully everything went through, and she's fine, antibiotics. And we went up there, we saw baby, and he looks beautiful. He looks exactly like Roman, and I will insert pictures. And oh my gosh, we are so happy. Right now I'm heading to my mom's house. We're gonna pick up her, and they're gonna go to Roman's appointment, and then I will hop back on and I will catch you guys up with our month. And yeah, see you in a few. Third row, stretched out, seat down. Chicky's in his car seat, napping. And I'm just back here, chilling.
I'm not afraid to
We have all this baby stuff to put away in that box, diaper box, boxes and boxes of stuff we got for Rico. Just stuff we need to put away. Whew, so tired. So I am getting the baby stuff ready. Like right now in his bassinet, I still gotta wipe it down. We still got some stuff from when Roman was in there. I did not wipe it down, but I need to. But right now, I got a couple swaddles with matching hats. They're so cute. I got these travel bags that I'm going to use for the diaper bag. Some copper pearl swaddle blankets, crib sheets, a little headrest thing that I'm actually going to replace. And then I started in on the cart over here. His nose treat is on the floor. I don't know why it's on the floor. But I started in the cart. Pacifiers, bottles, diapers and wipes, hand sanitizer, and what's this down here? Baby powder and lotion. So I still gotta fill the bottom. I have a couple of spare bottles. And then I bought a Smilo bottle set. And I think I'm gonna go with the Smilo and the Komotomo and see which one he likes best. Hopefully he takes those. If not, I got a couple of spare. And that's Roman's milk in the corner. And then I got this cart that I gotta organize with lotions and stuff like that. I just need to get it organized. And then on the night side table, I have the Roman's tablet and a whole bunch of cords for the humidifier. And I got my camera stuff all over the place. And then lotions and meds and nose suckers and things like that for the babies. I need to organize, but I'm getting there. I'm getting there. So before knowing what the gender was, I bought some of these cutie cocoons from Itsy Ritsy, and I tried to keep them gender neutral, hoping it was a girl, figuring it was a boy. But these are so cute. They come with the little swaddles and the hats, and you know, it's just like for them sleeping up to 3 months. So I love them. So I have to go into the closet in the nursery. And then we got some newborn things that I just bought over here. And then some that we already had. Still with tags on it. For Roman. So yeah, Roman still had a lot of this stuff. And I gotta pull out that whole bin and go through stuff to wash. So I'm gonna be washing some baby clothes. Cause we only got a couple weeks. The Disney baby one. That's so cute. I'm gonna put that on my baby registry.
That's it, too, though.
Mm-hmm. Hopefully, get it on sale by the time he needs it. Like, I'm going to take this one for now. But yeah. They got all these cute little ones. I like the sea floor, but that needs water. The sea dreamers would be cute in his crib later. And the DJ one would be so cute for Roman. Okay, y'all. I just got back from Target and I went in there for the Pampers and I came out with everything else all the way over there. So let's start up here. I got Rose some pajamas, these cute little cocoa melon pajamas because I know he loves cocoa melon. And some space pajamas and some other pajamas. And I got these cute little newborn sleepers. And this is the sweetest one. It says little brother. So cute. And then I got the Pampers under there. Cheerios. Detangling brushes for Roman's hair because I am having a hard time. Ravioli. Freezer bags. Just some Valentine's stuff for my boys for next month. And that little kit for date night. I think that's going to be so sweet. Rob's working Valentine's Day, but we'll probably do something early. Paper plates. Mittens, socks, colic rescue kit, because I don't know, we may need it. Infant's Tylenol, little groom kit for the new one, couple of pacifiers, cottonelle wipes, and junk food.
Every day, late at night, not okay. All I want, and I pray, all I need are some better days. Fuck me, I'm looking in the mirror.